Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new Valorant tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to enable windowed mode in Valorant. So first, you have to open up the game. Then we have to go to the settings menu by clicking on the gear button. Then click on settings. Now go to the video tab. In display mode, change it to windowed. Then click on apply. After applying the changes, you'll see that Valorant is now running in windowed mode. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.